New this morning, a Nebraska man is dead after being ejected from his vehicle in a rollover crash. The Knox County Sheriff's Office says it happened last week, but they're sharing details with us this morning. Deputies identified the man as William Tisrael. Officials say his vehicle rolled over while he was attempting to navigate a curve. Tisrael wasn't wearing a seatbelt. He was pronounced dead at the scene.